the audience as the keynote speaker and says that North Central West Virginia is seeing new business leaders emerge more now than ever before.
There's an excitement around entrepreneurs, and to me, the universities, fair.